He brought me into his life for me. Oh, his life for me. Who the sun sets free. A slave to sin, Jesus died for me. Yes, he died.
Explain. So I guess, I also ate all the dishes. Okay, I think there was one I couldn't find meat. You know, I ended up just taking the soup out of it. But but managed to get the picture in here. Okay, so yeah, they will give us results. We'll send it out.
Okay, we have so many numbers here. First of all, we'd like to thank all of you for the nice the food is fresh. So what we did was to judge the food they gave. We don't know who prepared any of the food. We just know pots. So we know pot 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And it was good food.
Yeah. And we were supposed to judge each pot a rating, giving a rating from 1 to 5. 5 being the highest and 1 being the lowest. So each of us judge per pot. So each pot has a maximum of 25 and a minimum of 5. Total score. Mm. You understand?
Yes. Yeah.
One had 10 points, pot 2, 17, pot 3, 20, pot 4, 16, and pot 5, 14. So overall, pot 3 was the first, pot 2 was the second, pot 4 was the third, pot 5 was the fourth, and pot 1 was the fifth.
So which was pot 1?
Wait, can the people?
So the pot that won was pot 3.
You get it for me.
Thank you.
Can the winners just stand together so I can take a picture? All the winners stand together. All the winners. Okay.
I think there was a lot of
I mean, I don't know which one was which one.